impact of NNPC failing is that he's going to be relying on international oil traders who are bringing in oil and selling to him in FX. Yeah? If you sell oil to him in FX and he refines, he's going to be selling petrol to you in FX. Prices are going to go up.
Monday's ceremony was attended by Buhari and four other presidents from the region. The complex also features a 435-megawatt power station, a deep-sea port, and a fertilizer unit.